Happy Flame Day, everybody. We're going to kick it off like we always do with the Blue Flame theme song, Contagious, by yours truly, Clarita Hatton Jackson, on Blue Flame Moments Radio Show.
Yeah. Radio's live.
Because it's time for the Indie Spotlight.
It's Zach Williams and One Accord out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. You can learn more about them at zachwillmusic.com. That's ZAKWILLMUZIK.com. And here's a snippet of their song, Jehovah Jireh.
Clarita Haddon Jackson.
And it's time to release the word of the day. Today's word is safety. All right, listen. Psalms 91:4. I love it. It says, "His huge outstretched arms protect you. Under them, you're perfectly safe. His arms fend off all harm." That's the Message translation, but I got to say this. I had a moment recently where I just sat and thought on how great it feels to be perfectly safe. You know, we're living in some crazy times and it's really hard to feel safe, but just like children kind of run to their father's arms and they feel like daddy's gonna protect them from anything, that's how I felt the other day. I was just riding down the street and you know what, God really keeps us, he protects us, and we need to be more grateful for his protection and the safety we find in him, you know. And so don't be afraid to run into his arms. You know, you don't think that you got it all together and that you don't need any help and you got this. You know, I'm gonna be honest, I don't have it, and it's okay for you to say that you don't have it. Just be bold enough to run into his arms and say, God, keep me safe from all these things. And I promise you, if you do it, you'll find yourself safe, and you can take that word to the bank. My guest today, I'm sure he's gonna drop off some wisdom, some nuggets, and things to help you reach your purpose and destiny, because he's doing so many great things in his life, and I know he's going to share it with you. Why don't you help me welcome the Prince of Praise himself, Mr. Byron Cage.
Listen, I just put some barbecue sauce on that nugget. You hear me? That's a good nugget. That's always a good nugget, because our Father has always promised to keep us under the arm of His safety. You just preached to me, and I just cashed at you, you know, 4 honey mustards and 6 barbecue for those nuggets that you just sent out. Thank you so much.
Ooh, yes. Thank you. I wish my Cash App was working, but we'll talk about that later.
Yeah, I know that. Mine either. I shut mine down until the devil got in my Cash App. They took the money out of my bank account. I said, the devil is a lie. I know how to rebuke the devil.
Oh, my God.
It's called End Cash App. Get rid of Cash App.
Okay. Y'all need to stop it. Oh, my God. If you're just tuning in, you're listening to Blue Flame Moments with me, your host, Clarita. Some people call me the Tune Doctor. Other people call me Riri, you know, if you really know me. But just hang out with us. I'm sure that you're going to be blessed by the conversation that's getting ready to take place. And I know it because I'm chatting with the Blue Flame of this week, Mr. Byron Cage. And you're getting ready to be empowered. You know, I love to ask this question, but let's back up a little bit, because I need to know how you ended up in the ministry of music. You know, some people think that it's, you kind of wake up like this, and some people actually do. But what was it that pushed you in this direction? Did you have a dream? What is a vision? Did somebody prophesy? Were you just, you know, inspired? How did you get there?
Oh, man, I was majorly inspired. I was blessed to grow up in Michigan as well, just like you were. I was born in Grand Rapids, and I went to a church called Bethel Pentecostal Church. Bishop William Abney was a pastor. Of course, he's gone home to be with the Lord now. And my Uncle James Abney, who was the minister of music, had just incredible music things that I just gleaned from as a boy growing up. And that was also the same church that the famous R&B group DeBarge came out of, that same church. So we all grew up together. And when my dad received a promotion to go to the Detroit, Michigan Employment Security Commission as the director for that office, you know, we moved to Detroit.
Wow.
And then, of course, there I got the opportunity to be at Greater Grace Temple over there on 7 Mile and Schaefer, where Bishop David Ellis was the pastor. Chucky Ellis, before he was bishop and pastor, played the drums when I came. Donald Bells was the minister of music. Fred Hammond was a bass guitar player. It was crazy.
Whoa.
I directed the choirs and played the organ. It's just to see God's order of how He orders your steps that, you know, once I left there and got a scholarship to go to Morehouse in Atlanta, that's where, you know, I had an opportunity to become minister of music for Bishop Eddie Long and the New Birth Church for 12 years. And the rest of it is just history. You know, God has just been so faithful, you know, because I think He knows we want to please Him, even though we may not be perfect, but I believe we have perfect tendencies. We want to please the Lord. We're not just out here wild and crazy and doing anything we want to do. We want to please the Lord. You
wow.
know, will we miss it sometimes? Perhaps, yes. But at the end of the day, I want to please the Lord more than I want to please my flesh.
Good God. That amazing story, though, and such rich history. And I know you're right on target. And sometimes we just straight up miss the whole step, you know, and triple a little bit. But we do our best to do what we can to please God. And this is where I think we can share one of those keys. If you had one key. One key that would assist those that are trying to get to where you are today, whether and even if they're not in music and they just feel like God has called them to something, what would be that key you could give them to kind of, even if they can open the door, start turning the key?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. The word says, if you be faithful over a few things, He will make you the ruler over many. And a lot of times people want to try to follow the formula of somebody else's success. But if you just be faithful and do what God calls, He said He will not withhold anything from those who walk uprightly before Him. And He knows when your time is. He knows when that set season is. And I would rather be in the perfect will of God than in the permissive will of which man can raise you up. Because if man can raise you up and say that they can take the glory for it, they're going to be the same ones that can take you down. So keep Christ first in everything that you do. The word says His mercies are new every morning. Great is God's faithfulness. He's going to be faithful. I don't know who's listening to this, Clarita, but God is going to be faithful. But you've got to be faithful.
Oh, my God. You know what? You have really released something that I know needs to be heard. So many times people give up because the process seems too long, or they just go ahead and compromise because they're just trying to get there fast. But that was... It's amazing to hear it, you know, when you look and you see someone who has arrived somewhere where you're like, dang, I wish I could be there. And you're like, well, I wonder what it took. And you're saying, listen, I had to endure the process. And I think you need to be okay with enduring the process, no matter how long it takes. Yeah. So people, I hope you're taking notes. I hope you're allowing this to get into your heart and into your spirit. Don't just let it be another conversation you listen to and then move on to the next. Let it sink in and allow God to use this conversation to push you to purpose and destiny. It's okay. I know my mom says it all the time. Time and a chance happeneth to them all. And you just have to be okay with whenever your season comes. I love that. Thank you so much for sharing that. Listen, I don't want to keep you, but I do enjoy our conversation. So let's jump into what's going on with you right now so I can let you go. This new song that is number one on Billboard now. We need to know... How did this song come about? And then tell us how we can get it.
Listen, you can get on any social media outlets, whether it's on YouTube, Spotify, whatever. You know, however you get your music, Apple Music, you can get it anywhere just by Rekaise you are. Now, this particular song I didn't write. A young man named Brother Singletary wrote this out of Jersey, very talented writer. And I'm honored to give other writers opportunities because that was my 10th CD, and I'm working on my 11th CD now. And, you know, I love the anointing of some of these young writers that are coming out with this really good God kingdom music that's going to glorify God and not just keep asking God to give us something, you know. Mm. We got to get to a place of maturity that we are going to praise and worship God. He's already promised to keep us and bless us. All the promises are already there. We just need to tap into His source and His power. And His power happens when we praise Him, when we get on one accord, and we empower ourselves through the Word of God. And you won't have to follow anybody's pattern to get anybody else's success. There's nobody can beat you being you when God has anointed you.
Wow, sir, you have literally preached. I mean, I don't know what to say. I'm kind of speechless. I appreciate the opportunity to just have this conversation because I know that it is releasing what needs to be heard right now. And I'm just grateful that God would allow me to have the opportunity to have the conversation and have the platform to be able to do this. And I have to make sure we share your social media, and then we're going to just let them go with this song. Is that okay?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, you can just get me on Instagram, Byron Cage, Facebook, Byron Cage, Real Byron Cage on Twitter, Byron Cage on Clubhouse, and just Google Byron Cage and let's just praise him.
Okay. Go online, yeah. Follow him at Byron Cage. I'm sure he can use some more followers, even though he probably have gazillions. Okay. But just go ahead and follow him.
No, just 108,000. Just 108,000.
Okay.
That's it.
Hey, that's plenty. Amen. So we just grateful.
I need some more.
So go ahead and follow him and make sure you let him know that you heard him on Blue Flame Moments Radio Show with me, Clarita. And I'm going to let you go with this amazing song that is number one on Billboard right now. I know you're going to love it, but do me a favor, support it and go ahead and let him know that you're doing that. Here it is, music by our guest, number one on Billboard right now. It's You Are. Bye-bye.
To the Lamb on the throne who gave this life for us, that we might have life and have it more abundantly. Glory to your name. You are the Lamb of God, the Lion of Judah, a mighty strong tower. You are an awesome wonder, in you we stand triumphant. We walk in victory, the power of your word. You're the praise, the Lion of Judah.
The Lion of Judah.
And the word declares you're a mighty strong.
A mighty strong tower.
There's none on the earth like you. You are awesome.
You are an awesome one.
stand triumphant. And not only that,
we walk in victory.
Let the victorious people give him praise right here. Come on.
The power of your word.
And the power of your word.
It brings life to me.
Whatever we bind on the earth, it will be bound in the heaven, and what we loose on the earth will be loosed in heaven.
The Impact Church of Nashville invites you to their pastoral installation and consecration, honoring Senior Pastor Derek Faison. It's happening Friday, April 22nd at 7 p.m. You're invited to join them for this momentous occasion. The special guest officiant and bringing the Word of God is Bishop T.D. Jakes. It's the pastoral installation and consecration of Senior Pastor Derek Faison. Again, Friday, April 22nd at 7 p.m. It's happening at the Impact Church, 705 Rivergate Parkway in Goodlettsville, Tennessee. For more information, call 615-823-2522. That's 615-823-2522. Or visit impactchurchnashville.org. Save that date, April 22nd, 7 p.m. at the Impact Church of Nashville.
There's nothing like a good song of redemption and reminding you of the cross to bring you to a place of gratitude. So here's the top pick of the week. It's Ernest Pugh with Grateful.
Woo! I'm so grateful that you love me. I'm so grateful that you care. The cross, you did not have to do it, but I'm thankful that you did. Say it with me.
I'm so grateful that you love me.
Do it, but you did, and I'm thankful.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm so grateful that you love me.
Oh yeah,
I'm so grateful that you care.
Yeah,
yeah.
Cross, you did not. You didn't have to do it, but you did, and I'm thankful.
Now look, let's make this one real big. You ready? Sing with me, yeah. I need my grateful people. Get your hands in the air. Lift your voice and declare. Whoa. I am. Oh, yeah. Oh, I am so.
To do it, yeah, but I'm thankful that you did. Can you say with me,
so
if you agree, yeah,
I'm so grateful that
and you're grateful,
yeah.
You didn't have to do it, but you did, and I'm grateful.
I'm grateful.
I'm grateful.
important for me to keep you updated on the news, so here it is.
Hi, Clarita Haddon Jackson. It's now time for Gospel News with Bobby Parker. Always letting you know the happenings inside the gospel world of today. It's Easter weekend. Happy Resurrection Sunday to you and your listeners. And, of course, I'm so glad to be on the show this weekend because it's Easter. Yeah, we want to give all of our love and honor and glory to our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. He died on the cross, but 3 days later, he got up. He is risen. To God be the glory for that. And Mary Mary will be performing this weekend. Yeah, well, they're going to be performing at the 30th Annual Trumpet Awards on Bounce TV. The taping is this month, April the 23rd in Hollywood, California. It will air on Juneteenth, Sunday, June the 19th, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Bounce TV. Don't miss Erica and Tina, Mary Mary, on the Trumpet Awards on Bounce TV later in June. But this is the big event. It's BB and CC Winans versus Mary Mary on stage, on the Versus stage. That's right. It's happening this weekend, this Easter weekend, Sunday, April the 17th at 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You get a chance to see BB and CC versus Mary Mary. It'll air on Triller, also on Instagram, on the Versus page on Instagram and Facebook. Don't miss BB and CC and Mary Mary on Versus this Easter weekend. That's it for Gospel News. I'm Bobby Parker. Find me on Facebook. Also follow me on Instagram at BobbyParker720 and go to my website, thebobbyparkerradioshow.com. Now back to my sis, Clarita Haddon Jackson, right here on the Blue Flame Moments Radio Show.
Thank you, Bobby, for keeping us updated on the Gospel News. Well, my loves, it's that time again. This show was brought to you by our sponsors, Next Dimension University, who is stomping out biblical illiteracy globally, and the Toon Doctor Academy, where creatives can be empowered online 24/7. This is your destiny coach, Clarita Haddon Jackson, reminding you that there's greatness on the inside of you. I'm here to help you take your flame from red to blue because that's what God has chosen me to do. Don't you ever forget it. You have the ability to shine bright and win.